Shout out to my people and shout out to my friends. They've been there since 2015 and they'll be there till the end. And of this I'm very sure, cause they all seeking the Lord. Through the wonderful and ugly, when it's raining, when it's sunny, when it's sad and when it's funny, they remind me that I'm special. Always tell me Jesus loves me.
One love.
For this I'm very thankful, my Lord, how I praise you. I had no Bible skills, but devil, watch how I fade you. Cause you'll never take me back to the way I used to live. Cause when I'm down, my friends will pick me up when they get on their knees. One love always works, it covers all offenses. So I gotta thank you, Lord, for the friends that you sent me. And I gotta thank you, Lord, for the love that you gave me. And I thank you, Jesus Christ, for your death, cause it saved me, that's love. Zena and Sean, Rayana and Julian, my pastor and first lady and sister Saewon, sister Kim and sister D, brother Johnny and brother Oglesby, brother Rod, Rudy and all the Weaver family. I love y'all to death, that's my gospel center family. We love on one another just the way that we ought to be. All the new members, Lord, I pray that they see God in me. And God is love, so love will forever be a part of me. Yes, we understand we gotta love on our neighbors. Fellowship is a must, every week we get together. Holy living in the making, shout out Warren, Brian, Trejo. We live kingdom minded, we stay kingdom minded. And if you happen to lose faith, my brother, prayers how you find it. Just stay focused on the kingdom, cause the Lord will soon be coming. Just stay real for the kingdom, ain't no time to be funny. Just stay focused on the kingdom, cause the Lord will soon be coming. That's love.